can be on our feet. So I was silent. After I raised my hand, I was going to speak one.
So that we leave no one hurt, if we go to Musab.
It's very true. When you obey your parents, they will lead you in the right way, because the Bible says, train up a child in the way he should go, so that when he grows, he will not depart from it. And what the parents are doing, they are training you in the way that you should go, so that when you grow, you won't depart from it. God bless you.
I'm speaking to the children in Africa. Thank you, Pastor Gandawa. Wonderful with the children. So my wife to the children is wanting to listen, to obey the parents, and learn to pray. And when I was 12 years old, Jesus was strong. He was very strong in the church, in asking questions in the temple. So I encourage all children to love the word of God and learn to be trained for good things. When they teach you good things, obey. I love you all, the children. I bless you all. Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I stretch my hands to bless the children in Amphi with Pastor Gandawa. In the name of Jesus, receive the blessing now. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. God bless you.